Have you ever been deep within the woods and wondered what may be lurking? Have you ever asked yourself if there may be something to all of the stories about 8 to 10 foot tall, hairy bipedal creatures seen in the mountains, woods, and forests? Can all of these sightings really be just a case of mistaken identity, or is there really an elusive Bigfoot creature out there that very few ever witness? Some view Bigfoot as a fairly gentle creature who normally does not harm people unless provoked. The accounts you will hear with tonight's guests paint a different picture. In these encounters, you will hear stories from hunters, fishermen, ATVers, hikers, and backpackers, many of whom have had very frightening encounters and were lucky enough to live to tell their stories. Others were not so fortunate. With the thousands that go missing every year in our national parks and in the woods, could Bigfoot be responsible for some of these unexplained disappearances? Is Bigfoot a flesh and blood creature, or is there a supernatural aspect to this mystery? Buckle up and journey with us into some of the strange and frightening accounts collected by author William Sheehan in his book series Bigfoot Terror in the Woods.
Well, hello, everyone. My name is Curry Stegan, and I am the host of Passion for the Paranormal, and I'm bringing my passion for the paranormal to you. I really hope you enjoyed that brief intro into episode 22, Bigfoot Terror in the Woods with William Sheehan. And in this episode, I interview William, and he talks about some of the strange and frightening accounts that he documents in his book series, Bigfoot Terror in the Woods, Sightings and Encounters. So if you're someone who has a lot of interest in delving into the Bigfoot mystery, don't miss this show. It's a great episode, and hopefully you'll check out some of the other episodes on the show as well. And on this last slide here, you'll see links to the show on iTunes and Google Play. And so if you're an Android or iTunes user, either way, you can access episodes of the show on either one of those. So I really hope you enjoy tuning into the show and checking out the episodes and this in particular. And thanks for tuning in.